out there?
Good morning. Right now is the perfect time to be outside because it feels so pleasant. The winds are light. Once we get through the morning, we're talking a very hot day for the metro area, and the winds are going to be picking up too. So more sunshine for us, upper 60s through 9 o'clock. By noon, already above average. We're going to be at 83 and then topping out today in the low to mid 90s. Winds out of the west at about 15 to 25 miles an hour steady, stronger than yesterday. Right now, though, again, light winds and very comfortable out and around the state. We're starting off in the 40s and 50s to the north and down south, everyone in the 60s just about. So mild today, very hot this afternoon. Winds are going to be picking up today. Big time wind in the forecast for tomorrow and Thursday. I'll have the details coming up.
A major intersection in Rio Rancho is back open this morning after a terrible crash. More now in your News Blitz. This morning, a driver is badly hurt after Rio Rancho police say a truck ran a red light, hitting not one but two cars. Details in less than a minute. A bar in Albuquerque is under investigation right now because of what police say goes on there, and you won't believe what investigators say a few of the bouncers did. That's in 2 minutes. And in 3 minutes, some major changes coming to how prisons in New Mexico were run after a disturbing lawsuit. Plus, Memorial Day weekend is getting here fast. In about 4 minutes, we'll tell you what you can and cannot do if your plans involve grilling or camping.